You can turn as many carburetor screws as you want. You can type on that keyboard with the EFI like you're playing a piano, but you're still just guessing what your air-fuel ratio really is. The only way to solve that is with Racepak air-fuel sensors. Head on over to racepak.com and stop guessing and start learning.